Exports of South Korean cosmetics have reached an all-time high in the first half of 2024, breaking a record set in 2021. The Korea Customs Service said on Wednesday that the export value exceeded $4.82 billion, up by over 18% on year. That was mainly due to the growing popularity of Kbeauty products in the U.S. The previous all-time high was around $4.6 billion, set 3 years ago. And trading surplus for cosmetics in the first half of this year was nearly $4 billion, which was also a record high.